it's 7:30. It's time for cars and coffee. I've got to go and meet Rob. He's washing his car. Mine needs doing. Even though it got done yesterday, it's been covered in dirt today. Let's go.
Is it your Tamagotchi?
Yeah.
done with for this month, so can't wait for next month. I love going there, I love the supercars and stuff like that, I love being around and taking photographs. If you go and follow me on Instagram, it's that Rankin's photographer now. It's now changed. If you go over there, take a look at the photos, give us a follow, really appreciate it. The only problem is, as good as today's been, obviously with Cars and Coffee and seeing the Disney Magic Cruise Liner, as you know, I run Orlando Tourist, which is the latest news of attractions and stuff like that from Orlando. The only problem is now is, of course, you'll have heard about the shooting of Christina, fellow YouTuber who has passed away because she was shot in a nightclub after a performance. Now, I was at Cars and Coffee and I kept getting some notifications and I was like, I'll ignore that till later on. It started to rain, I got in the car, thought I'll check my phone and see what those notifications were, and I read that 20 people had passed away and many more were injured due to a shooting in an Orlando nightclub. Now, I decided not to get into it straight away. I decided to wait, get home, and after the Magic Cruise Liner, come straight home, find out what's gone on, and make sure that we shared everything that we could. Like, there was a bit of a thing about blood donations. We managed to get that out. Lots of people went down there. Awesome job, guys. Well done. Showed a lot of support, which is obviously what people need right now. The only thing is, the total has now gone up. What we've learned, it's now 53 dead and, it's 50 dead and 53 critically injured. So obviously thoughts and prayers go out to those that have passed away, their families and stuff like that. Now, obviously we're running a site for Orlando, it really hits home for us because I feel like Orlando's kind of more home than Liverpool. I don't know whether it's because I've been there that many times, but I love the place to bits, and that's just not a good thing to happen. I mean, there was a lady on the news, they were watching the live report from Wesh, and she was talking about her son who she had a bit of an argument with during the daytime, and she managed to get in the fact that she said to him, I love you, and he said it back. He went to the nightclub, his boyfriend got shot, and she knew that, but she couldn't get hold of her son, and we still don't know what's happened to the son. He hasn't been in contact. They don't know whether he's at the hospital, they don't know whether he's passed on, they don't know whether he was getting worked on in the nightclub. But there's been a lot of reports of what's gone on, obviously, and it's quite terrifying, but the only thing we can do is send thoughts and prayers to Orlando and to everything that's going on. That's not the end of tonight's vlog, but I don't want to end it on a bad note, and I don't want to end it on anything that's not positive. So, I'm not going to end it here, but let's carry on anyway. We've got a few things to do. We've got to go pick someone up from the airport at midnight. Luckily, I'm on late tomorrow, which is a bonus. But I did want to bring the vlog down, but I felt like I had to share that because I don't know, it really at home. And when the lady was talking about her son and stuff like that, there was no two ways about it. I was in bits. It's just a harsh reality of life. It's not good. It's unfortunate the world we live in now. But let's carry on anyway, guys. Let's not end it on a bad note. But send the thoughts and prayers to Orlando and everything that's gone on. I'll put stories out like I did today on the blood donation and stuff like that. I will try and show as much support as I possibly can. But let's carry on with the vlog. Well, everyone, it's now 1 o'clock in the morning, finally home, it's time to go to bed. Really hope you've enjoyed today's vlog. Thanks so much for watching as always. Don't forget to give these videos a thumbs up, go back, watch some previous videos, give those thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe for more videos to come. All the social media links are down below, be sure to head over there, give us a follow. Snapchat, daily Instagram posts, and now daily, that's mostly daily supercar or technology posts. I haven't really posted anything about the vlogs, which I think there will be something coming soon about the vlogs. The Canon 80D should be here hopefully this week, so we've got a good week to look forward to. But thanks very much for watching, guys, as always, and I will catch you in my next video, which will be tomorrow. Take care, guys.